Two Oklahoma death row inmates say they want to die by firing squad, but a federal judge says no. Now they are appealing that decision. That appeal just filed this morning. Earlier this week, Donald Grant and Gilbert Postelle suggested the alternative instead of the state's lethal injection, but a judge says the two inmates didn't prove lethal injection poses a, quote, substantial risk of severe pain. Grant's execution date is January 27th. Postelle's is February 17th.